Upadhyay Initiative here, done a great job so far. And good evening all, and thank you for making the time to attend tonight's Paul Stephenson Lecture. As Indra mentioned, my name is Deepesh Upadhyay, and I'm a tax lawyer here at Evershed Sutherland. I've actually spent my entire career here at Evershed, starting as a trainee in 2005. And since then, actually, I've seen great strides being made towards better diversity and inclusion, both in this firm and actually more generally in the city. And from my perspective, and I'm talking now as a millennial, just about, just to clarify, because I actually saw what that meant. I didn't know what that meant to. It's essentially people born from 1980 onwards, so I'm a couple of years in. So I just thought, and talking as a millennial, then, it's important to have diverse role models like Indraj at all levels, from junior to senior, both actually in the public domain and at work. And really, this acts as a motivator to all those hoping to progress and indeed hoping to live in a more culturally inclusive and rich and balanced society. And so really, from I guess my perspective, to achieve this, there needs to be a better understanding and awareness of what diversity and inclusion actually means and the benefits actually it brings both in the workplace and to life more generally. There also really needs to be active steps and engagement taken by all, and not just by those who form part of these minorities. So there's not really any point in minority speaking to minority. There has to be wider engagement by all, really, to make it work. And this really involves those who are more senior to others, as Indra just mentioned, acting as role models and facilitators to help bring forward this agenda. And again, as Indra just mentioned, this firm is taking active steps to push forward the diversity inclusion agenda. And having been to some of the Diversity UK based events, I've seen how Diversity UK has done its part by, amongst other things, raising awareness of key issues in this area. And so for me personally, I was very happy to learn about the efforts of Paul Stephenson, which is this lecture is named after, who was a civil rights campaigned against the Bristol Omnibus Company to ensure that people from minorities could become bus drivers and conductors. And this was at a time when the company refused to employ them based on colour. So much is really known of Rosa Parks, but less so in the case of our very own British civil rights campaigners. But we've actually come a long way in our journey to be a more diverse and inclusive society. And I'm pleased to say that we'll be hearing from two great speakers, Tanji Morgan and Elaine Sahara, about their own journeys and where we are now. So without further delay, I'd like to thank all of you for attending and hope that you enjoy the rest of the lecture.